yards, Percy was collecting trucks. Then he heard Boulder.
Oh no, heading straight for me, squeaked Percy.
When Sir Topham Hatt inspected the damage, he decided to close the mine. Then he looked at Balder.
We should have left this part of the island alone.
They moved Balder to a hill close by the yards. Musty is sure that on a clear night, it is gazing up at the mountain and that its sighs are being carried on the wind to where it once used to stand, proud and silent. I wonder if Rusty is right. Don't you?